Alright, welcome back. This is Gunny Boy. I'm working on a few things. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and find one thing here. We're going to turn the sound down a little bit. Going through and discovering that it's getting a little staticky. Let me go while I'm operating through it because of the sound quality. Sound is being recorded on a different scale, but it is not necessarily equal as far as the volume is concerned. So, let's go ahead and continue on here. We're supposed to pretty much kill almost everything that we have in sight. Need to get 160 Kunlai mini bits, which is a lot. I did do a few dungeons while I was away as well. I did those earlier, so I didn't have to do Kunlai along the way. I did also finish quite a few quests as well. Let's get right over here. Bad job. No friend, can I just do a deal?
Slow down.
12 mobile
white bullets. Tiger watch over you.
Sure. Hopping off the past. We'll probably come back to that later. Please get two shots out of that. So I got 83, we're a little more than halfway there, tiny bit more than halfway there. We find another dead. Here's a photo. It's a flying elephant thing. So, a while ago. I also need to, alright. I saw another yak. Nope. Okay, so you can get meaty bits from these guys too. Here's a trick with these guys. Mushan are very, especially if you travel like these packs. Going on last time was the Mushan would actually charge their whole pack of charge. Just Mushan calves. I'll let this little bird go. Alright, where's the biggest one here? Here's these are full porcupine. There is actually one way to get rid of all these plain monitors. There we go. There we go. Alright, so, what do we got here? Green tea leaves. We got a... there's Farmer Chow. I was looking for you. I was looking for you. So let's go ahead and... we're gonna kill a few more of these guys. Bit is we gotta fire these the yaks that are out running around hunting. Nope, not really doing anything. Now the calves are all by themselves. So we have, let's see here. The yaks are gonna be around in this area here. So we can grab two more yaks. Then that would be it for the yaks. We'll have to make sure that we drag it back though.
It's too far away.
Just blast them up. Yep. The only thing you gotta be really careful of is the lions are over here. So, yeah. Alright, so we got two yaks. Days.
What wisdom do you seek? Tell me of your travels. Slow down. Life is to be free.
I got two quests that we turned in. Let's go ahead and
time is money, friend.
We got
keep it real.
Pieces there. Yeah. Probably find out what he's doing later.
Nothing shall General stand Nod. In our way.
And we leveled to 89. Awesome. One more level from 290. Probably hit 90 by the time before we even hit Talmon Steps and Dread Wastes, along with Halo of Eternal Blossoms. Probably a path that goes down to there. Okay. Something that I do. Okay. Since this is holy, we can go ahead and go to. Okay. We can go to Master. We can get Master Riding. But we can't get this until. We can't get Wisdom of Four Winds until 90. Highest possible speed in the form.
Yeah,
it's gonna be super expensive. So, now the only thing we have left is this. It's a little bit farther north. Kill these guys in order to get the Mogu guns.
I need to get water.
Okay, so these guys turn to stone. Frozen in time, cannot fight back. So what we're gonna do is good thing too. You're frozen. Nah. Probably gonna be the, if I time it right, this will be the easiest quest in Slice Bread. These guys typically, it doesn't look like those guys typically... Oh. Wow. Okay. He comes back. Seriously, you better not go back to full health. No. Wasted a bunch of time. But he died anyways. Looks like these guys are animated a lot less than, they're animated less often than the other guys.
Next time.
Alright, so we gotta kill him. we're gonna go ahead and do. Let's go ahead and kill him real quick, and then we're gonna take Rick. And he is right here. And all we have to do is, once we kill him, we have a whole bundle of quests that we're gonna turn in. So. Seconds for these guys to go inanimate for the well, I have to wait a little bit for them to freeze. That's it, so I'm gonna go ahead and head on back to town and turn all of my quests in, and I will see y'all later. So, bye.